I'm Judy. I'm from Malaysia. Okay. For this Nepal retreat, I remember basically every moment that I spent with the family, okay, deeply in my heart. Okay. From the day we touched down Kathmandu, okay, from walking on the street, yeah, seeing the people, the kids, okay, I've started picking up different parts of me, okay, from this place. There are a lot of realizations. Yeah, I get to connect back with myself. I remember who I am. And there are a lot of inner war happen within me. Okay. I get to face what I've been avoiding. But eventually I accepted who am I, and I will, yeah, I'll move on from there. And then on the connecting back to the nature, yeah, I'm the kind of person, I never go for hiking, okay. Yeah. From connecting back to the nature, I start to appreciate life. Yeah. I enjoy I get to connect to the sun, the moon, okay, the air, the breeze, the land. It is wonderful. Yeah, I start to appreciate life, my life, and also every life, okay, in the universe. Then on the family, yeah, so much love has been shared, okay, by the family. There are so much learning from the family, okay, from their sharing, from, yeah, and the support. Okay, I feel so much love, and I get to learn. Okay, to love myself, at the same time, yeah, I love others. Yeah, I'm grateful on where I'm at today. I'm happy that I come for the trip, for this retreat. Yeah, definitely I will move on. Okay, with trust and with faith. Thank you.